السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. We present to you lesson number 806 of our daily nasiha and advice. Our topic today is that when should a person be alone and when should he go in company. So Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught us a wonderful lesson and said, Al-wahdatu khayrun min jalisi su, that to be alone is better than being with an evil friend and evil companion. Now today we see people take friends, but the friends half the time have an ulterior motive, or they are taking them towards the wrong and towards vices. So in a case like that, remember, it is better not to have that friend. The Quran Kareem states, Ya laytani lam attakhidh fulanan khalila, how I wish I did not take such and such a person to be my friend. So it shows, though sometimes people leave Islam totally, well, jalisu salihu, and to have a good friend, khayrun min al-wahda, is better than being alone. And this hadith here is mentioned in Faidul Qadir, and it shows that a person should have, and Ibn Hibban also has mentioned it. So nevertheless, it shows that when we should have friends, because in Mishkat Sharif it is mentioned, al-mar'u ala dini khalili, a person will follow the religion and custom and habits of his friend. فَلْيَنْذُرْ أَحَدُكُمْ مَعَمَيْ يُخَالِلْ, so watch out with who you mingle and associate. Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was asked that, Ya Rasulullah, there will be so many fitnas, calamities, what should we do? فَمَا تَعْمُرُونَا, قال, what do you command us? Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, كُونُوا بِي أَحْلَاسَ بُيُوتِكُمْ, be the one that is like the mats, the underfelt, and the carpet in your house, that people walk on it and everything. So that will save you from the fitnas that are outside and so forth. So أَحْلَاس has two meanings, how you have a mat or you have a carpet. We're not speaking about the expensive carpet, just simple carpet, underfelt or mat or so forth, and people walk on it, trample on it, and there's no value. So be like that, that if people criticize you, then don't worry about it. You continue with your work. And the hadith is mentioned in Musnad Ahmad and in Abu Dawood, and it is authentic hadith. So yeah, you can translate ahlas as either the mat or carpet, or either people walking, trampling on it and so forth, and you don't react to it. So in that way, they all met Allah Jalla Wala sent Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam to teach us. Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told the Sahaba, Talzamu jama'at al-Muslimin wa imamahum, you must stick to this jama'at of Muslimin, meaning that you must stick to the Ahlu Sunnah wal Jama'a. Qultu fa illam yakun lahum jama'a wala imam, so if you don't have jama'a, or you don't have the imam, meaning in a later portion time, قال فاعتزل تلك الفرق كلها, then you leave all of them and you worry about yourself. And this is also authentic hadith in Bukhari Sharif and Muslim Sharif. So each one of us should be very concerned about all these things here. See, in the Quran Sharif it comes, Nabi Musa alayhi salatu salam's waqia and how he made dua. قال ربي إني لا أملك إلا نفسي وأخي, Ya Allah, I do not possess authority except upon myself and my brother Nabi Harun alayhi salam. ففرق بيننا وبين القوم الفاسقين, separate with us, Ya Allah, and the people who are the fasiq, the kafir, the non-Muslim, the transgressors, the oppressors, those people who do vices openly. Ya Allah, you protect us. So in this way, you see, Nabi Musa alayhi salam made dua for himself and his brother, Rabbi ighfirli wa li akhi wa adkhilna fi rahmatik, Ya Allah, you forgive me and my brother, forgive me. Yeah, anbiya don't commit sins, they are ma'asum, but mistakes can happen. So forgive me and my brother, wa adkhilna fi rahmatik, and include us in your special mercy. Wa anta arhamur rahimin, you are the most merciful one to show mercy. So me and you should learn this dua and say, Wa adkhilna fi rahmatik. Ya Allah, include us in your special mercy. Wa anta arhamur rahimin. You are the most merciful one to show mercy. Barakallahu fiqh. Salaamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.